Today, 1 year ago, we have witnessed history. Now we see a black man. Barack Obama. Sworn in as the 44th president of these United States. Freedom is something so many of us take for granted. Now some of us are too young to know anything about struggling to be free.
Amen.
Some of us are so blessed now that we've forgotten about the struggle to be free.
Amen.
And some of us think